You know, honestly, like everybody says, I think working on a film is like a holiday right now, because we have to clock 15 to 17 minutes. I mean, when you come from a film to television and you realize that, really, does that happen? And I have been a little clueless about a lot of things that I'm learning along the way. But the truth is, you know, as difficult as it was, as an actor, it really sharpened my skills up, because it made me prepare for things that were unexpected. And I think what happened along the way was I learned new skills that I didn't have before. One was have a great presence of mind, because you really need to, you know, you need to think for everybody, not just for yourself. But, you know, having said that, I think without a doubt, you know, especially because Hustle is a, you know, it's a location-based shoot, it was much harder to execute those number of minutes, you know, as opposed to a set where the lights are just all there and you just keep shifting, you know, from one place to the other. It was very difficult to get quality work, at the same time clock 15 minutes a day. But having said that, you know, the struggle was the fun. And I think we all had a hell of a time, you know, kind of getting it. But when we saw the results, which, you know, we can see on the promos, I think it was all well worth it. So here's to television, my, not my Karam Bhoomi, my Dharam Bhoomi, is it? Yeah, okay.